The work done by a unit positive charge in moving from A to B displacement, dW is equals to minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by x square into dx. This is written as equation number 3. Now, in order to calculate the potential difference, you require the potential, you require the work done in moving from infinity point to that particular point. In order to calculate the total potential, total work done, that equation must be integrated. Now, in moving a small displacement dx, this is the work done. I want total work done. In order to get the total work done, just above equation is to be integrated. Now, while integrating, from which point to which point you want to integrate? According to the definition, you want to move that unit positive charge from infinity point to this point. Therefore, infinity point to this point. This point means which is at a distance of r. Therefore, r. Therefore, integration of dw is equals to w, right? Therefore, this 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught is a constant. Now, q is also constant, right? Now, integration of infinity to this point, 1 by x square into dx. Now, already there is a minus. Therefore, w is equals to minus q by 4 pi epsilon naught into, that is integration of x 1 by x square into dx. What is the integration? Integration value 1 by x square into dx is equals to, now integration of x to the power of minus 2 into dx. Therefore, x to the power of minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1, this is the integration value. Now, x to the power of minus 2 plus 1 is equals to minus 1. This is minus 1. Therefore, minus x to the power of minus 1. Therefore, minus 1 by x. Therefore, integration of 1 by x square dx is equals to x to the power of minus 2 dx. Integration of x to the power of n dx is equals to x to the power of n plus 1 by n plus 1 is equals to x to the power of minus 1 by minus 1. Therefore, final simplification, integration of infinity to r 1 by x square dx. 1 by x square dx integration value is minus 1 by x. Right? What are the right lower limit? Infinite. What are the upper limit? R. Therefore, you can keep it out minus, minus into minus plus. Therefore, q by epsilon naught into, that is 1 by x, right? Alpha, infinity and r. Now, this infinity is treated as lower limit and r is treated as upper limit. In a integration, w is equals to q by 4 pi epsilon naught into 1 by, substitute the upper limit, that is r minus 1 by, substitute the lower limit, that is 1 by infinite. Therefore, w is equals to q by, that is epsilon naught, 4 pi epsilon naught into 1 by, that is r. Therefore, what is the total work done? This is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into q by r. Now, I am taking a unit positive charge. Right? Unit positive charge. Right, that take the unit positive charge, move from infinity distance to a point P which is at a distance of r, there is a work done. What is the work done formula? This is the work done. Right, this one represents work done by the unit positive charge from, in moving from infinity distance to this point r. Therefore, according to the definition, this will represent the potential. What is the definition of the potential? Work done by the unit positive charge in moving from infinity distance to a point in the electric field is called potential. That work done represents the potential. V is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, that is Q by R. Right? Now, once again, I will recall you. In order to calculate potential, you want to calculate work done by the unit positive charge. Right? In order to calculate the work done, you want to calculate force acting on the unit positive charge. In order to calculate force, you want to calculate electric field intensity on the unit positive charge. Now, to calculate the potential at the point P, we are taking a sample distance dx between the two points A and B. Now, a unit positive charge is placed at the point A, which is at a distance of x from the point O, where the charge is located, E is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by x square. Electric field is calculated. Right? Now, calculate the force acting on a unit positive charge. F is equals to EQ. What is electric field intensity? Like this. Right? Now, this charge is called unit positive charge. Therefore, what is the force? 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by x square. This represents force acting on a unit positive charge. Now, move from A to B. In moving a unit positive charge, there is a work done between two points AB, displacement dx. What is the work done? W is equals to fs cos theta. Now, the displacement is only dx. Therefore, for a small displacement, work done is also very small. Therefore, this is the work done. Now, I want the potential. Right? I want the work done in moving from infinity point to that point particular P. Therefore, total work done, I want. In order to calculate the total work done, right, you want to integrate. After integrating, that is Q by 4 pi epsilon naught 1 by x square into dx. The integration of 1 by x square dx is equals to minus 1 by x. Now, lower limit is infinite and upper limit is R. Now, by substituting the first upper limit, minus next lower limit 1 by infinite, thereby total work done. This is the work done, total work done by the unit positive charge moving from infinity to a point P. This total work done is called potential. That potential is V is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R. Therefore, this is the potential expression due to a point charge at a particular point P, which is at a distance R.